No running peeps.
Over here! We're over here!
You have two ways out. You can build the ladder in the workshop and place it upstairs, or use the car downstairs. That means you will
grab flashlights.
You can be haunted, and you are, or will you escape?
Let's explore. That doesn't sound good that way.
Oh, Jesus Christ. I'm out of here. Ah!
Oh, God.
You're gonna die. I warned you.
Maybe if you'd stop talking.
I'm dead.
Yeah, I know.
And I was warning you to get away from me.
I saw the monster.
Those are called comms, Zam.
They come to you if you're talking, and you were talking.
I was telling you not to come near me.
I can hear you. Whisper, damn it.
Need to be very quiet.
Shh. We're dead. Don't come over here.
I can't remember how I got here. I just ran.
Look, I just needed a little nap.
Need to be quiet. Jeez. A creature gins by the stairs.
Zipping my pants.
We'll enjoy it. God, this is terrifying.
Oh, now you're gonna get me up.
I only had one medkit.
Can we go in these doors? Need a key. You're both dead again. Zero cash. Oh God. What should you do? You'd be down here to die. Center. Oh God! I didn't expect it to get me. There's a medkit on my body. Is it me or them bricks do nothing? I'll be unzipping your pants, Zom.
How else do you expect to stand by me?
Kaloo Brewing just started. I'm going for like 3 med kits. It's this way.
You're dead.
Never. I didn't realize it was a dead end down there.
Laughing at me. What the fuck?
We all died, I think.
Yeah, we did.
That means it's time to dance. Okay, I'm putting it on easy, just so we can get the mechanics down.
Means we can just scream and shout as much as we want now.
Good. Touch my lip.
I'll touch where I want.
Go on.
Found a saw. No idea what's breaking. Someone's making money. Down this corridor. Need a key. Might not be best to follow me. That's the noise Zom makes when he sees food. Right, I don't think it's so sound or sensitive. That's a dead end. I think you need to open some doors, DJ. The only way out is there. Whoa. Has anyone found any pliers? No pliers then.
No.
Thank you. Anything I'll pick up when I see that is, I like big bits looking at that. Where's DJ?
Upstairs somewhere.
And saw things, but I don't know why.
Jam yourself out.
Where's the other wood? Did you take them?
No, I could just cut what was in there.
We need three of those in a row. See?
Oh, yeah. The big diagram.
I had two.
Yeah, I cut them up.
Oh my God.
I have a glass. How's that a glass? DJ? You got a key, you need to open some doors. You might want to open some doors.
Downstairs.
It won't unlock any of these doors up here.
It's downstairs. It's by the stairs.
There's a door here. There's also a door here.
Doesn't seem to work. Like I'm just clicking on the door and I'm using F.
Try E.
Why don't we just drop something?
G?
Yeah.
I figured out if it worked for you. You're gonna be very mad.
It says you need a key. So do we need to do something with this key?
I found a file on the toilet. By the way, I also have a saw.
Yeah, I got a saw.
I have some rope as well.
Yeah, we need.
Maybe I should give you the med kit.
Well, the rope needs to go in here. We just need one more plank.
You could use this. Where do I put the rope? It won't let me put it down.
We need an extra plank, I think, before we can do it.
Look at you guys not opening everything up.
Oh, it's a car key. Jesus Christ.
Ah, there's a knife.
Oh, that might need to be cut the wire.
Is there any way to stay crouched, you know? Or do you just have to hold C down?
I'm guessing in options, aren't you?
I don't think I saw it.
Keybinds. Doesn't seem to be a toggle one.
It's over here, Jim. Over here. It's like, no, it's like right behind me.
Yeah, you need to get that box right there.
We can go upstairs over here.
Must be missing something. Be missing something.
There's a bunch of stuff here.
We'll probably need a tire iron for the car.
We could just strap Zan in.
We said the way to escape is a ladder. So we need a plank and a rope.
I have a rope. I have a saw.
I have a saw.
Sam, what do you have?
Med kit, hammer, motor oil, glow stick, car keys.
Yeah, I've got car keys too. But we need another key to open the doors.
There's got to be another floor.
Can you drop us a knife, DJ? Or I try something? Hold on, honest way.
Now we're going back downstairs.
You're talking about cutting a wire here. This.
I got the emergency door key.
Well, that's good.
My hammer is right here if someone wants to grab
it. I have two med kits. I can drop one if somebody wants it.
I figure what this does. Or do we just need another fuse? We got the emergency key engine on. It's hanging around the stairway. I think Zom's emergency key is down there. The door he needs. Two ways to escape.
But didn't you already have three planks?
No, we only got two. I think Zom's key is for this door here.
Damn.
I don't know where Zom's gone. File does. He's in here, eh?
I
could be downstairs.
It's not upstairs. No, actually, stay downstairs.
Bring us all to the wood room.
Bring us all to where?
Downstairs, where the planks are.
I brought the other plank that needs to be sawed.
Okay. I'm gonna go the long way this way. I think it's over there.
Might be handy. Can you jump your emergency key?
We have the ladder. We need to fire the ladder. Oh.
Yeah, but we need
See, it's all right. I think the ladder we need to do upstairs.
Damn.
Is a lot of somewhere in it.
Jim, we put the oil in.
Can you see if the ladder does anything here? Let's go.
Professionals.
Nice. Stressful.
Especially with y'all out here coughing and shit.
Shut up.
Control yourselves.
All I kept hearing was you two talking.
That's called communication.
I'm over here like...
It was on easy, so it didn't get affected that much by noise.
But it was still scary. It was still there. Camping us.
There was so much shit that I had everywhere. Like, I had piles in different rooms.
It's because there's like two ways you can get out.
I had the tire, too. I knew where it was.
Oh, okay.
We didn't say anything.
We can try that approach next. I just gotta go to that. I gotta go to the bathroom. BRB.
No bathroom.
Whoa!
Stop walking.
I didn't even do anything.
You were walking.
Walking's fine.
No.
Yes.
Where's DJ?
The other way. Try something. Hello!
So worth it. Guess what, DJ? We did.
Jim had to be loud. Fucking loud and proud over here.
I just need to show you something. Come over here to the computer. Come over to the computer and check out the difficulty.
In the medium. Yeah, it's fine.
No, I put it on Panicore.
What the fuck?
It says difficulty medium on there.
No, it was Panicore, dude. I just switched
on the screen.
You'll never do that again. This is why I stick to myself. Fucking hell.